So it's a good thing I did a little test on the back of that, because this isn't polyurethane. It's freaking lacquer. So we're gonna go with this guy. This is getting hard to get. Where I used to get this, they stopped selling it. Nobody wants to have the explosive, nasty stuff in their store anymore. Anyhow, yeah. Well, I have to find something to do that, use that for on something later on. It'll get used. It's fine. All right, let's get the decal on this dog. So, we're gonna get this guy on here. And I pulled out one of the tuner bushings just so we make sure I sort of get this the way I go. Skizzers in hand. I always buy these in pairs because the potential to goof this up is very high. Yeah, okay. Carry on, Dave. Well, that's going to be it. I got to get the dish of warm water. This is always a three-handed monkey wrestling event. Okay, so I got my dish of warm water, and I'm going to dunk this thing in on tweezers. It's going to curl up like a snake, and then it turns into a freaking three-handed Johnny. And oh shit, I gotta get paper towels. Hold on. Okay, so I got a nice piece of paper towel here, ready to go. Wish me luck. Like I said, it curls up like crazy. This is gonna take about 20 seconds or less to release the adhesive. And then the reason they call it a water slide decal is, I want to be able to slide this off of here. Come on, honey. I can tell you want to. Okay, let's just see. Is it gonna? Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Now, the magical part will be, see, if you touch it with your fingers, you're going to gooch it. So it's. Paper towel and push out the water. Pausing. It's close. It's not exactly the same restoration logo. So anyway, dunking, and it's gonna curl up like a freaking snake. And then what happens is the whole thing doesn't get wet. So, and then you try and dunk it in, and you screw it up, and then it slides off in the water. That's what we don't want. So that's why I'm grabbing it with the tweezers and holding on to it there. Okay. 15, 20 seconds. I don't know. Is anybody counting? Does it seem like it's been enough time? And then. The ultimate tool, the eraser on the end of the pencil. Let's just see if we got this. Come on. Yeah. Okay. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. No. And this is usually when you snap it in two. I think that's gonna be it, guys. Yeah. And then lightly suck up the water with the paper towel. Okay, so I'm gonna let that dry for a couple of hours, and then we'll spray some clear. Well, I'll mask everything off except for the face. We'll spray a little bit of clear. Lacquer, probably three coats, and
I need a couple hours between coats, so I could probably get this sprayed today. And then mount the tuners and set the neck and make her go. Okay, that'll be it for this part, I think. Yeah, cool. Okay, so I bagged it and I'm gonna spray it. And yes, I did another test with the lacquer on the back. It dried right away, so I'm gonna squirt some stuff on this. And remember, when you see that symbol, that means pirates use it, so it's gotta be good.